winless. The Clinton Dragons heading south on 75, taking on Chattanooga Central. Chattanooga Central started early. Ronye Watson throws between two Dragons. Tight window and a touchdown to Donovan Smith. But Clinton, they would respond. Joshua Keith finding Doty Truss over the middle, getting into the red zone. And just moments after that, William Taylor is going to show himself muscling his way into the end zone. However, it's Chattanooga Central getting the best of the Dragons. 20-15 is your final score.